This is a little bit of rag, just light as, rolled up with a bit of insulation tape on it. It's not even tight in the barrel, so air can come out around the side. Very light projectile, but man, it's got some grunt. There's one hit there, it bent the iron right down to the centre of the shed. And the other one hit over this side, I think. I heard it. I can't see where it hit, but it hit it hard. Hit really hard. That's only at 100 psi.